gone. Man, 10 years in the sun, your brain is melted. You say words that have no meaning. What is balance, huh? Huh? And I fucking kill only on the weekends. So Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays, I'm doing yoga and meditation. Tuesdays and Thursdays, hookers and sticking up joints. Oh. Huh? You call me mad? Fuck, compared to you, I'm the sanest motherfucker I know. Yeah, sane.
Oh, I'm
so fucking sane that I should open a fucking mental health clinic.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, fuck, now you're gonna stop being an asshole?
I don't know, but I'll try.
Well, that, I like your honesty on. I spoke to Franklin.
Why?
Unlike you, he hears that his homie's having trouble, right? And he has no problem coming to help.
So you're ensuring that we lie low. Out here, by calling LS and inviting a known accomplice of ours to come out here, what, for a little visit?
That is so fucking typical of you. So typical. You don't even ask about the trouble. You instantly think about yourself.
You're right. I did do that. Apologize.
It's not good enough. I'm leaving, huh? I might die. Hope you're happy.
Hey, I'm coming with you.
No.
Yes, I am.
No.
If nothing else, then to get out of this fucking dump.
You're not going.
Have fun, boys.
Oh, I'm going. Make sure you don't.
Don't stay out too late.
चलो भाई. अब कहाँ जाना है? कितना लंबा ये इनकी टॉकिंग थी यार.
So what is Franklin doing for you anyway?
कितना लंबा रास्ता देखते हैं. और भैंस इसकी टांग. कितना लंबा रास्ता. चलो ट्राई करते हैं जाने. अभी क्या हुआ? अचानक से फ्रैंकलिन स्विच हो गया भाई. अच्छा ये क्या हो रहा? फ्रैंकलिन इनका पीछा कर रहा. पहले तो इनकी ओ भाई पहले तो इनकी टायर पंचर करता हूँ. हट वे. अरे अरे सालों का टायर पंचर हो गया क्या?
Hey man, me and Chop on these punks. We coming up to WH, north of Chumas.
All right, the O'Neill brothers are coming to us.
I think they was about to
send one of them. अच्छा अब मेरे समझ में आया क्या होगा. सामने से ट्रेवर और माइकल थे और पीछे से फ्रैंकलिन आ ही रहा है.
Shit, I guess.
Good. Me and MT are gonna take the company.